few days, we will be embarking on a new journey. We are moving to Colorado.
Colorado Springs.
Colorado.
Colorado Springs.
We want to inspire you to inspire other people. We are launching a Inspire t-shirt line.
I will always love you.
What inspires you?
Is it cliche to say that people who do inspiring things inspire me to do more for others? So, people are watching right now and they probably always want to know, every time they are around you, they feel the inspiration. And you're always so happy and so grateful, and you're literally like this all the time. What inspired you to pursue a lifelong journey of gratitude and teaching people about gratitude?
I think that having a full understanding of what gratitude is what helped me pursue the journey, in a sense. I didn't pursue it to inspire other people, just pursued it so that I can have a better understanding of how to live my life with happiness and love with happiness. So now for you.
Here we go.
How has working with survivors of domestic violence inspired you and encouraged you to continue moving forward in the organization?
What keeps me going every day is seeing the transformations that have happened over the last few years. What keeps me going is the awesome testimonials from survivors who go from broken to thriving, to doing amazing things. That's always an inspiration. And for Angel families, the families that have lost loved ones to domestic violence, they inspire me in so many ways because all they want to do is honor their loved ones and help other people. And when we can create a community of just giving back and creating a movement of love, then we can go so much farther. So it's really, for me, it's all about inspiring people to inspire other people.
I appreciate your work because it gives better understanding of what domestic violence is.
You are living proof that you could rise above a lot of things. Okay, here we go. And you can say it with us. Ready? Begin.
My day begins and ends with gratitude. My mind, body, and soul sing in harmony and live in balance.
I live in a loving universe that responds directly to me.
Wealth flows and my actions create constant prosperity.
I am aligned with the energy of abundance and peace.
Nothing can stop me, not even me,
because my day begins and ends with gratitude. Here we go.
We're launching an Inspire t-shirt for men, for women, and sweaters for both.
We would love to invite you to be a part of our campaign to inspire as many people as we possibly can in 2 weeks' time frame.
We have 14 days, and then we're off to Colorado Springs.
To inspire a difference! Yes! Here we go.
Anytime you have a dream, together we'll do anything. Hey! If you like this video, share it and ask your friends what inspires them.